You don't understand, Dr. Krebnickel. I'm not hurt. I'm a human.
Whoa! Bless my dinosaur soul. This is incredible. Where did you come from?
That's what I want to know. Where did I come from? And how can I get back there?
You must let me help you. Every scientist dreams of an opportunity like this. Now,